Best part, it's a simple song, four chords, D. It's written in the key of it's written in the key of D, and D has two accidentals, two sharps. Those two sharps is F sharp and C sharp. So you have these chords. Remember, it's how you approach the song. Tiptoe into it. And watch this hop. Start singing. Just 1, 5, and 7. Yeah, we'll continue it. Yeah, we'll get into it. Love the song.